So today we're gonna get back to teaching. I'm gonna demonstrate the correct way to come out of the starting blocks with the maximum acceleration, power, and speed. And then I'm going to explain how you can use these same teachings in your own start. So let's get it. Daily got it bumping. First things first, you want to make sure that we always back up into the blocks so that our feet are fully pressed up against the starting blocks for maximum force and explosiveness. After that, we want to make sure our hands are behind the line and directly below our shoulders. This way you can quickly and effectively bring them from the ground into the proper pumping position. Then we want to make sure that our butt and hips are above our shoulders so that our weight distribution is forward. Lastly, we need to know what each leg is doing. The front leg pushes with maximum effort for full extension, while the back leg also pushes simultaneously, but a much quicker push right into a pull. So both feet will push up against the blocks at the same time, but the front leg pushes longer, while the back leg pushes quickly and then goes directly into a pull, which other coaches will call a drive.